Brudiant presents 10 Things Found Living Inside Humans. Number 1. A man named Ron Sveden, age 75, had been battling emphysema for months. He noticed a pain in his chest, and for the longest time he left it alone. It got really bad one day and he went to the hospital, fearing a cancerous tumor had developed. After an excruciatingly long 10 days, the results came back and showed that Ron had a pea plant growing inside him. Luckily, the plant was removed and Ron is fine. Number 2. A little boy named Anil was playing in a river with his friends. Soon after, he had developed some breathing problems. He was taken to the hospital and after a simple surgery, the doctors removed a small fish from his lungs. Apparently, the child had been playing a swallow the fish game, but instead of swallowing this fish, Anil inhaled, taking it into his lungs. Number 3. A man on a normal vacation in Belize was having a great time, up until when he came back home. He started noticing a weird sensation in his head. It felt like a crawling sensation that was confusing to the man. Upon investigation, doctors found live maggots in his head. All of the sensations he was feeling were attributed to the live animals in his skull. Upon touching his skull, he could feel them moving, as well as hear them moving around inside his head. Number 4. A man in his late 50s, after experiencing intense pain in his abdomen, along with anal bleeding, decided it was time to visit the hospital to see what was going on. They discovered an eel in his intestines that had damaged his innards. Apparently, he had been out drinking with his friends and passed out. They decided to put a live eel into his anus. Sadly, the man passed away 10 days later. Number 5. A boy in India was admitted to the hospital after he noticed some severe pain along with difficulty going to the bathroom. After various tests, they learned that the boy had a small fish in his bladder. The fish was removed, and the boy's excuse is weird. He says he was cleaning his fish tank and had to go to the bathroom. He decided to take the fish with him, and it freaked out and jumped into the first place it saw fit. And as you can imagine, it was not pleasant. Number 6. In 2009, a man in Russia began coughing up blood and having intense chest pains. He was admitted to the hospital as he feared he might have been developing cancer. They performed x-rays and discovered that it was not actually cancer. They almost performed a cancer removal surgery, but luckily they were thorough in their search. What they discovered was the sprouting of a fir tree in his lungs. The plant was removed and the man made a full recovery. Number 7. A man became troubled when he noticed his vision had started to blur. The man visited the doctor to see what was wrong, no pun intended. The doctor originally could not find the source, but upon deeper investigation to close-ups of the man's eye, he found a tiny microscopic worm living in his eye. Not much is known about the worm, as there's only been 11 cases ever recorded, but they were able to remove it. Despite the fact that they were able to remove the worm, it is still unknown if the man will ever make a full recovery. Number 8. A woman, who was going by Mrs. Lee, noticed her ear was very itchy, so she decided to go to the doctor. It may sound silly, but it just might have saved her life. Upon investigation of her ear canal, it was discovered that a spider had made its way into her ear. They had to take special precautions to remove the spider, as it could have burrowed deeper. They ran a saline drip into her ear, and it successfully flushed the spider out. Number 9. At age 37, a woman had an MRI placed, which recorded what appeared to be a very difficult-to-remove tumor. The only option was to endure a risky surgery to try and remove the tumor. The doctor noticed something odd before he went to perform the surgery. What he found was a live tapeworm inside the woman's brain. Luckily, she did not have cancer, and the worm was easier to remove. She likely got the worm by eating some food that had feces contaminated with the worm on it, and that's how it spread to her. Number 10. Probably the weirdest on this list. A woman was sitting down to eat dinner at a restaurant. Her menu choice, squid. When she bit into the squid, she noticed something gross and spit it out. Soon after, she had a weird feeling about her face. She did not feel herself and she didn't feel right. It was discovered that when she bit into the squid, its sperm sacs had ejected themselves into her tongue and she had basically been inseminated by a squid. Thanks for watching another amazing video. Don't forget to subscribe for more.